This next module I'm going to show you is the team member module, which is a new module that Divi has added to the template where you can put in a person's photo and four of their social media profiles. So let's go ahead and take a look at this one. And you see we can put in a name for name of the person. And position, what position they work. The image URL, which we can just get the images from our media library. The animation, you can have no animation, fade in, left to right to left, top to bottom, bottom to top. Text color, and then Facebook profile URL, Twitter profile URL, Google Plus profile URL, LinkedIn profile URL. And then, of course, you can put some text in here, and this will display next to the person's headshot or photo. So, and then I'm going to go ahead and show you guys over here in their template what this one looks like. Then it'll end up looking like this, where you'll have the name, the position, the information about them, and then their social media profiles that people can click to go to their social media profiles and add them there. So there's the full width layout, and then there is this one, which you would have to use a 3:3. So it'd be, or no, it'd be a 1/3, 1/3, 1/3, and this one, which would be 1/4, 1/4, 1/4, 1/4. And these ones lay out based on which module position you choose, but not based on anything in the actual module itself. So in order to lay it out, like I was saying, you would need to come over to here, and in the row, you would need to go 1/3, 1/3, 1/3, 1/4, 1/4, 1/4, 1/4. And that is how you use the person module.